What's up, guys? Welcome to Fun's Garage. Welcome to another video. So in today's video, we're going to be working on Fari's Street 666-75, and we're going to be installing sliders onto the frame. So let's get into it. All right, guys, so this is the brand that we are installing, Crush Mushrooms. I guess that's the guy that you can get it from. We didn't buy them brand new. Well, they are brand new, but Fari got a deal from some guy who bought two sets of them, the shorter ones and the longer ones. And this is the longer ones. Yep, that's what she said. With the extensions that we're going to be installing right here. So that's where the longer ones will go. And as you guys can see, these ones are shorter.
Yep.
So the shorter ones with the spacer will go here, and the longer ones with the spacer will go in this hole.
Did it specify
right there.
Any like torque spec or whatever?
Well, if you guys get them, they come with the instructions. You're supposed to be using 17 millimeter socket. That's literally all you need. But you do need a T50. Yeah, you need a T50 torque for the original bolt.
So original bolt.
Yes, exactly. But I don't think there's any torque specs. I'm sure they are. Oh, 40 newton meters. Because we are in Europe. Oh, yeah, that's right. Because those things came from Europe. Yeah, I think. Yeah, this website is from UK. So, yeah, guys. And also, if you need the part number, if you're going to be buying the same exact sliders, I believe this R7E4, that's for the shorter ones. And you cannot really see on this one. You can barely see R7E5. It's for the longer ones. So we're going to show you guys what it looks like after they're installed. All right, guys. So you saw us yesterday putting those pads on both sides. Now we are putting those crashers. I already figured out which bolts go for it. So it's a number 14 nut that goes from the back, and the T50 Torx as well. So here's Fari. I put one. Fari's going to put the other one. By the way, we have a dog in here too. Yeah, I'm going to scare the dog.
He's about to bite you.
Yep.
Get him, boy.
All right, so essentially what you want to do,
I don't know what I want
to
do.
Let me show you this bolt right here. You're gonna finagle the 40 millimeter from the back, and so you can touch the bolt from the back, and essentially you're just gonna hold it and we'll do the T50 torque. All right, so as you guys can see, it's kind of inconvenient location, but it's going to be all worth it at the end. As you see, the wrench barely...
This is a freaking long ass extension.
Oh, yes, it is. It's terrible.
Here, you spin it.
Fari, I did it myself. How can you not do it yourself?
I can. I just don't want to.
You got beat. That battery's dead.
Is it?
Yes.
Well, people need to see.
All right.
Should I just keep the nut in the
back? No, the nut comes out.
Oh, we're taking this nut out. Oh, yeah, the new one has a nut.
Yes, and it's a different size, of course.
Ah.
All right.
So we don't...
And just like this, for the spec itself, as you can see, it comes with the extension as well as the brand new nut. So Fari, take off the little nut. And what we have here, we have 15 millimeter wrench for the nut in the back now that he has to fit in there, and we have a 17 millimeter socket that will go in that you need an extension for, so you can reuse the extension you were using on the T50 Torx if it will ever come out. Well, either way, and we put the 17 on. Are you having
this
fun?
This is fucking retarded.
We don't swear, this is family friendly channel.
Sorry.
All right, so as you can see, Fari just tied it with the fingers and the 17 millimeter on the extension. Now they're putting the wrench in there, trying to wiggle it around, and just tied it. And just like this, the pegs are on. All right, and the one last thing is this little plastic cup. So we got one right here. Now we got two.
Cool.
Beautiful. And just like this, you installed your brand new pegs. Or sliders, if you wish, yeah.
They can be pegs. I mean, come on, they're pretty far out.
Family friendly channel.
I said they could be pigs, they're pretty far out. How what?
Pegs are.
Oh, I could be MX pigs.
Hello.
All right, guys, so as you saw, the installation was really easy and simple. It's essentially the same thing on any other bike, but this was just to show you the perspective of installing it on the Triumph. But if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe, stay tuned, see you next time. Let us know in the comments what you think about the bike, and if you want to check out Fari's channel, it's gonna be linked down below. All right, guys, stay tuned and have a good one.
What? Oh, you're still recording?